Hey, my peeps, it is Gooseman, and I'm coming back at you with Zolotonosha on Ultimate Difficulty. And I gotta tell you, guys, I've tried this a couple times, and first time it was going okay, but I accidentally recorded a lot before it because my wife and I were looking for cars, and so I had like a 3-hour video with only a half hour of it being the game. I don't know how to edit, so I just tried it again. The second time I played a lot worse, had a lot worse roles, and I just got frustrated and walked away from it. Well, it's been about a week now, and I am going to try this again, and I'm going to try to get them to do something similar to what they did for Braccada. I'm not bringing Kradschützen, and I'm bringing my movement Gebirgsjäger to seize that. And I'm bringing my movement infantry to help take over stuff. I would have liked to have brought this over here, but they don't attack that. And I'm hoping they attack my Gebirgsjäger because he only has 2 stars and he has a similar defense to the Kradschützen. I don't know. We'll see. I've converted one of my movement artillery to a Nebelwerfer. And, yeah. Brought the same kind of stuff that Braccada brought. And I'm going to try for something similar. 10,352, which is as good as I'm probably going to get, because I'm not going to continue from this. I'm going to continue from the Leningrad post. But here is my attempt to do Zolotonosha. Sunny is good. Okay. I know that's empty. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm hoping that works. Good shot. That's good. That's good. Now I'm setting up that double artillery trap. Screw it. Come on. Good deal, good deal. Good deal. Good deal. Okay. good deal. Das ist gut. Okay, this is none of this is seen, and this can attack here. Come on. Boomstick here. Set it up so they don't attack here. Yep. I'm just trying to set this up. So, I can. They're gonna move up and they're gonna see all this, but they won't see this. So that should work. Peekaloo, nothing I want to see. Go down. I want to make it so they want to attack this. No, I don't. Never mind. I want both of their planes to come up there. All right. Let's see what they do. Gotcha. Oh, shoot. That actually went pretty good. Ooh, that's good. That's okay. Oh no, you saw me. Ooh. That could work. Interesting. Come on. Ah, that's no way to hold your liquor. That's the way to hold your liquor. All right. That has been one of the best. Okay. That was groovy. I'm gonna take a chance. Okay. There we go. Oh, I would have been pissed if you would have hit me. This is not a lot of stuff. Yep. Pin you down. No, no, you're a three attack. One, two, three, four. I go right here because I want to attack you after I bomb you. Very good. Very good. Very good. Oh crap. Now I gotta take this out or at least prevent it from coming up. Yeah, that wasn't smart. Yeah, let's think about this. Mm-mm. Good grief. Good gravy, Miss Maybe. It's okay. I can work with this. I can work with this, but I stupidly, yeah, I didn't play that smart. Okay, so come on. That hurt. Oh, you suck. Shoot. Oh, are you serious? Just the worst. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Nice second star for you. Oh, for the love of Pete. For the love of Pete. Yeah. Thank you for missing. Yeah, I might have to refight this one because this is not the best. Let's see what happens. Oh, they attacked Oladir. I'll keep it. This stinks. But at least I'll be able to wipe out their air force. Nope. 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 Beautiful. Deer taking 2 damage. No. Boomstick. You suck. But first, Yes. Good grief. Nah. Good. Good, 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 good. Nope, I don't want them to hit at all. So I'm going to use you. Good, good, good. Come on. Yep. Yep, just keep those there. Zip. Ammo. Stay. 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 All right, let's see what they do, and we'll call it a, yeah, we'll call it a broadcast. That's good. Not that good. Where is that guy going? All right, if you like, comment, please subscribe, and all that blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.